So this is a design mock that was just given to me by a designer. The left pane here is just information on colors, so you can just ignore it for now. Now, we just finished talking about boxes and boxes and how fun it is to draw boxes around things. So when you see a page like this, we need to start looking at it and think, how do I draw a box around every visual element here? And then how do I do it until I'm down to a very simple element, like a single image or paragraph? Well, the best way to learn how is to actually do it. I'll get you started by drawing the first three. First, we'll have a box around this header here. Now, inside this box, I see two other boxes. One around our image here, and another around our name and title over here. Now it's your turn to draw the rest of the boxes around the remaining elements. A link to the mock is included for you in instructor notes. Now, don't worry, I'm not going anywhere. When you're done, please let me know how you completed this task and how many boxes you ended up using to divide the page. Now, when you boxified this design, and yes, that's a technical term, boxify, did you save an image of the design and draw boxes with a graphics program? Did you just draw the boxes separately on a piece of paper? Did you print out the page and draw on it? Or did you print out the page and cut it up with scissors? And don't forget to let me know how many boxes you found on the page.